How long do you think before all the sand is gone? This lagoon is usually not empty. Now it's completely empty because they took all the sand. So even in a couple of weeks, the destruction is massive. All these rocks used to be under sand. Twelve trucks at the time, 18 hours a day, 6 days a week, and twice on Sunday.